Did it bite him? Ah! Shut it!
Don't talk to him like that.
He'll bite you. Next time, I'm not helping a little shit. Okay?
And if either of you gets bitten, I won't waste a second watching out for my own.
Got it?
Such a sweet boy.
Kim. Kim, can you listen to mommy for a minute? I love you very much. You can keep that. Can you remind me what we're supposed to do if we're ever apart? Please tell me, baby, it's important.
I had to keep running and stay away from people that aren't friends.
That's right.
Very good.
And Cam? Honey, Mr. Vince isn't our friend anymore.
He's not one of the monsters.
I know that, sweetie, but he's not very nice, is he?
Yeah.
Four, five, here, six.
The building with the lights on it that Mr. Vince wouldn't let us go to, that's a good place to go. Okay, don't forget.